All right, CC, thank you. We are following breaking news here as you wake up this morning. Massive storms across the Midwest, killing at least two people in Ohio.
There's also dozens of people hurt. Michelle is at the live desk with some brand new information. Good morning, Michelle.
Yeah, good morning to you guys. This is certainly widespread evidence of that right here across the Midwest. As this story develops throughout the morning, here's what we know so far. So again, in these red and white funnels, these are the confirmed touchdowns of the tornadoes. Again, all the confirmed ones across Ohio. We're seeing Indiana as well. Weather experts working to confirm other tornado touchdowns in different states. So let's start in Ohio, where two people have died in a possible tornado hitting a mobile home park. That's in Logan County. The sheriff there calling the damage unbelievable. In Mercer County, people are waking up to the devastation of property belonging to their neighbors and themselves.
There's just a lot of damage, so it definitely looks like it was a tornado that went through because it's just scattered everywhere.
And here's a look at one storm in action. This is a large funnel cloud captured overnight in Winchester, Indiana. Thousands across the state there waking up without power. Destruction is left behind all over Indiana. Officials there are saying half the structures in Selma were damaged. One person taken to the hospital. Again, this is a very rapidly developing situation as there are a lot of reports coming in from multiple states. I'll bring you the latest throughout the hour.
So many folks waking up to see extensive damage this morning. All right, Michelle, we'll check back soon. Thank you. We are also